And while you're out and about, there are some traffic alerts to keep your eye on tonight. Starting today, there will be closures at the intersection of Andrews Highway and University Boulevard. The right-hand lane for southbound traffic will be closed while crews install a new sidewalk and gutter. You're asked to drive carefully in that area.